a lot of things to share with you about what we have going on here at the high school. First off, I'm going to introduce two cast members from our one-act play, First Person Shooter. Jacob and Allie are going to share with you the message that we want to relay to our students here, and they will be showing the play tomorrow afternoon.
Our goal with our show is to open a conversation about a topic that's become more and more relevant within our media.
As a cast, we've really learned so much about this topic, and we've grown closer together. We've learned the impact our words have on our classmates and the impact our actions have on the people around us.
In addition to students in grades 10 through 12 viewing the play tomorrow afternoon, they will go back to their classrooms and have lessons with their teachers in a more small group setting to follow up. Carol Levin will also be here later today, taking some footage and talking to cast and staff about the one act. Please watch 10 o'clock tonight's Carol Levin to hear more. With me, I have our school social worker, David Jackson. It is School Social Worker Recognition Week, so we want to celebrate what he does both here at the high school and at the elementary.
So some of the things the school social worker does and people in the guidance office, which is where we're at right now, is we support students with social and emotional learning. Some of the supports we have is actually the Food Backpack Program, which is a food backpack that goes home with students who are in need of some nourishment during the weekends. So any family can sign up for this if they feel like they're in need. And they can get these forms in the guidance office or in the general office at the elementary. We also have our school counselors in the guidance office and our school-linked mental health workers who are therapists and support students therapeutically. So those are some of the ways that we support students in the guidance office.
Finally, I'm here with a very special person, our school resource officer, Coral Hasselbauer, and today is her last day serving in the Pine City District. She is going to move on in a new adventure and will no longer be working here in Pine County, so we want to wish her well and thank her for her 5 years of service in our schools.
Thank you.
Four more hours till game time.
Make it a Dragon Day.